Hidden in the rather large shadow cast by Lynyrd Skynyrd's biggest hit, Sweet Home Alabama, riff number two comes from another song in the second helping album, The Needle and the Spoon. This is a very cool guitar motif that repeats almost throughout the entire song. Similarly to Sweet Home Alabama, it's a phrase that starts by moving from a D to a C, and with a different twist that gives it an awesome groove of its own. Let me show you.
Thank you.